Hey folks, thank you for clocking in with Crazy Clockman, and welcome back to South Park, The Stick of Truth, where we last left off. Well, we kind of did some side quests the last time. I kind of forget exactly what we've done, because it's been a very long time since I played. It's been a very long time since I've actually played any games, because I've been very... Knock your bones up. Very busy. Now, there was something over here I didn't know if I could get to or not. Let's find out. Can I hit this? Crappy. Okay, leaving that alone for right now. I'll probably be able to do that later. Okay, so we got a lot of side quests done. Now we gotta go to the main quest. But first, I wanna go stop up at Jimbo because he's probably got a lot of stuff for me. Oh, I forgot. And by the way, spaceship's in, and now there are weird zombies going around. Real Nazi zombies. Oh, I'll deal with them in a minute. Ooh, a Chipokomon. There we go. Oh, shoot. Okay.
Where's your leash, human dog?
With your mom at her house, where I left it. You know, because I was doing stuff. Anyway, there's Tempe Flag, right there. Alright, I don't want to fight anybody just yet, because I actually want to get this done with. So, let's go to the... City Walk! Let's go City Walk. Hello, City Walk. How you doing? Oh. I see it's a Pokemon! I is smart! Oh. Okay, shoot. Nice! Come here, Broccoli Man! Broccoli.
City Walk serving Mongolian food now.
I hear they might be doing that. Maybe I should go into City Walk. Tower of Peace. Oh wait, no, I did go in here, didn't I? No, I didn't. I didn't go in there. Did I? Oh, here
this
we go.
Elf is gonna fuck you up.
Oh, he hit me first. Dang it!
Oh, it's on.
How do I block? I forgot how to do everything. Oh, ripple. Yeah, I forgot. Nice try. Well, I kind of did that well. Oh, flowers. And they throw rock. Ha ha. I is not dumb. Ooh, broken bottle. That's right. He's immune. Okay. Oh, that had to do some damage. Now it's my guy's turn. Abilities. Ooh, that's right. I want to use Professor Chaos.
He's so...
Okay. Forgot how big Cat Commander Chaos, Professor Chaos was. Hammer of Chaos. Oh, stun. That did some damage. Oh, that killed him. Oh, I can attack again. So, here, I'm just gonna go smack you with my probe. That was way too easy. Take all. I want your stuff too. Let me see your stuff. Take all. Give it up. Oh, the poop, there was a pee. Oh, what is this? Mongolian. This deserves some inspection. Let's go talk to him. Some enemies have to channel their power for a few turns before launching their best move.
Goddamn Mongolians.
Hey, new kid.
Talking to me? Ew. That doesn't look right. Hey, let me talk to you.
Hello, welcome to Shitty Walk. Take all the prayers.
I don't want...
Only thing we're serving today is Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh,
yeah.
Hello, Mongolian.
Hello, Mongolians.
Shh. Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. So tasty, right? Wow.
Not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat
I don't know.
Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
Hello, Mongolian.
Specifically 5 days.
Please, you gotta help me out.
Okay.
Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied.
Tower of
here.
Peace.
You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. Then Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away.
Yep.
Go.
Because that's what Mongolians care about. All right, oh, sure.
Hello, Mongolian. Mongolian beef smell like a Rhino Richie's asshole.
I didn't notice he had that one little tooth there. Tower of Peace Key. I will deal with you later. Oh, but first... No, I don't want to fight them right now. Enter the Tower of Peace. No thanks, I'll come back. Ooh. Some people's stuff I didn't manage to get before. Take all. Oh. Anything over back here? No, none back here. Alright, let's talk to Jimbo. Shield stops one hit, regardless of damage done. Use attack. Alright. Let me talk to you.
What can I do for you, new kid?
Big game hunter.
Alright. Looks like that bat sucked its last fruit.
Yep.
That mouse was making us all look bad. In more ways than one, eh, Ned?
Speak for yourself.
What?
Nice work. I remember when I bagged my first dog.
What?
This was real personal for me and Ned. Well, we lost half our unit to a farm cow when we were stationed in Hanoi. Far as
Hanoi?
You're a damn hero, kid. We're both proud to know you.
I have no words.
Let's move out. Now, the key to this... Oh, I got a suit of armor patch. Cold beer in here. What the heck? What are you doing out there? What are you doing? Ow! Can I go around? Can I go around? No, I can't go around. What are you doing? Did you get... Oh, hey!
Who? What?
Hey, are you just hanging out here getting drunk?
Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook? Shit, I gotta get to work.
Yeah.
Shit, I gotta get to work.
Yes, you do. Terrible person. Okay. So, I did that. Now what do I need to do now? I guess I could deal with the Mongolian kids. Yep, let's go deal with the Mongolian kids.
Fuck you, asshole!
Okay, fuck you!
What if we just make friends instead?
Nope. 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 Just... No. I don't want to make friends with these guys. I just want to die. That! Oh, God. Let's just start with that from now on. Ooh, money. Take all. Take all. Alright, didn't even need to do anything on that one. Wow. Okay, let's go! Let's go fight the Mongolian kids! Then we'll get to the Goth kids. What? Oh, you think you're smart, are you? You think you're smart?
I don't think I like you very much.
Nope, I don't like them at all. So let's just start the party off pretty good. Fire! That's gonna kill you. Oh, I bet that hurts. What'd you say to me? You know what? I'm gonna Dr. Chaos you as. Professor Chaos. I really wish you could just kind of fast forward through this after a while, because it's like, it seems to take a long time. BAM! Oh. No! Life Drain! Good, I forgot this what it does. I forgot that's what it does. Very good. Ow, ow. I should have blocked that. Oh, well. Don't worry, I'll save you. Hang on. Nice. Okay. Now, ability is fire. Go for it. Oh, he's got 32. Okay. I'm gonna hit you with a hammer. There we go. Like, yeah, it's gonna work again. Nice try. And you died. Good job, Mongolian! A very good job. Shattered scimitar. Nice. They call MSG. Seriously? Cook with MSG. No substitutions. Oh, did I not? Oh, I did get that guy. All right, here we go. You know what I just realized? Never freaking use. Where's my mana? Mana potion large. Good. Now I've got a dangerous amount of mana. What? Bring it!
You sure about this?
Okay. Fire a single powerful burst of magic. Okay. Hold the right muscle down until you see the gap. Okay. Grossed you out. And he's stunned. Butters, go hit that guy with a hammer. It always hurts. Fire damage this time. Why didn't that do nothing to him? Fine. Won't be like that. Hammer of Justice.
By the hammer of Butters.
And in the face. There we go. That didn't kill you? Wow, Mongol Torgud.
Son of a biscuit.
And you're freaking fast. Okay, you know what? Here. Coming to smack. There we go. In the ground for you. Oh, I got a Mongol the Imbo, did I? Can I? New message from Mrs. Hankey. Take all. Ooh, there's something over here. What's over here? Can I not get in that? Can I not get in that? No, I can't. That's weird that there'll be a lockbox there. Okay. What's back here? Anything? Yes, I can! Mongolian treasure key! Oh! Oh, there's another one over here. Take all. Chinese New Year! Okay, I'm getting a little too racist in this. Pokemon! Lambertron! Alright, let's see inventory. Mongolian bow. It's actually way... Hits for extra damage, strong against armor. Nah, I like what I got. I like what I got. What I got is pretty cool. Ooh, but there's a key. There's a key. There's a key. Mongolian treasure key. Well, that was easy. I wonder how big this tower is. Flaming sword patch. Take all. I don't need the flaming sword. I have my gross, stinky probe. I don't even know if I need to do this, but I'm going to anyway. Yes.
Oh boy, a door puzzle.
Well, it's not that hard to figure out. Oh. Here we go.
Well, here we go again.
Yep. About to fart in your face. There we go. Now, Butters, I really need you to do me a favor, Butters. Okay, just go and hit him. Just hit him. Hit him with your hammer. That didn't kill... Fuck. These guys are just strong enough to be annoying. Here, I'm gonna... Okay, well that was kinda pathetic, but it'll work. Abilities.
Feel my righteous fury.
Nice! Oh, big one again.
That wasn't so bad.
Okay, fire time. All right, nice. Back off.
We usually win.
Yep, we always win. I've never lost. Even when I've lost. Even when I said I've lost. Ooh, I'm level 8! I'm level 8! I'm level 8! Okay, give me your money. This thing is giving me way too much money. Oh, and there's that. Wouldn't even really call this a door puzzle, really, because... Dragon tail. Dragon tail, dragon tail. I don't know the words. Okay. Now. Item remove. Okay, open the door. Oh. There we go. Oh, upgrade available. Hold on. Abilities. What can I upgrade? What is this? Numbs your enemy, inflict. I can't get it yet. Blast a roll of enemy. What level am I? What level am I? Level 8. Blast a roll of enemies, a freezing attack. Their moves, beneficial status effects. Slows enemies on a perfect status. That's kind of cool. Pry ball. Can't get it though. Hurls a ball of explosive joy at your foes. If done, strikes every enemy in combat. Okay, I need 2 more friends to get a perk, but... Oh, I haven't been using the cup of spell. Wow. Okay, let's see. I've already upgraded this to full strength, so I guess I can upgrade this. Yep, there we go. Oh, and I got a new message. Go get a new friend. Hey, if you're selling any pills, let me know. I don't care what kind. Howdy ho, don't forget the Christmas are right around the corner. I'm asking Santa for a new husband who doesn't go limp when his wife talks dirty to him. Oh, God. Honey, we talked about this. You said some really sick things. At least I'm fucking trying. I'm the only one who's fucking trying around here. God damn. Oh, wow. Marital drama. Glad I'm not married. Unless anybody wants to ask. I'm kidding. I beat up all your kids. What do you... Ooh, I gotta fight you guys?
I don't think I like you very much.
No. Can't summon. It's a boss fight. Shite. Okay. But let's, Okay, so when your weapon flashes, left click to attack or press W to fart. Though that did nothing. Okay, let's go big. Professor Chaos on their ass. Just one of them.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Where did you walk off from? Chaos Storm! That did nothing to them.
No.
That's a big old arrow. Alright, I need to do a little bit better this time. Ooh. Wait, I can use it? I just can't upgrade it. Okay. Hold the left mouse button until you start to lose control, then let go. Okay, that didn't do anything. Abilities. Oh, I'm out of mana. Need more PP. More PP. Power potion. Okay. Now, we can go... still not enough for chaos, but... I can go Hammer of Storms.
Feel my righteous fury.
Nice! They got a lot of strength, though. Oh, Butters. I'll save you, Butters. Don't worry. Okay, we got this. We got this, Butters. Everything's gonna be all right. Okay, magic. Cup of spell. Hold the right button until you see the gas and let go. That's, oh God. They're not immune to that though. Nice. All right, abilities. Okay. I use not. Oh, cure item. Health potion. All right. Oh, that did nothing. He spilled monk. Oh no! And he's grossed out. Oh god, that was disgusting. Okay, fire this time. And I set you on fire! Okay, Butters, you need to do better. Go. Power potion, use. Okay, what do we need now? Abilities? Let's use Professor Chaos again. Come on!
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
It does feel exactly like playing an episode of South Park. Oh, Kamehameha's ass! How much damage is that? Nope, not a lot. But stop striking at my butters! Oh, God. Okay. Fire breath. This should do it. Nice! Jump off!
I hope they're just sleeping.
They're not.
Well, not being grounded was nice while
Genghis Kong, cat. Defeat the. Wow! Nice! I'm kind of proud of myself. Everything's going. Wow. Oh, I think we should get the heck out of here. Go, baby, go. Why are there more Mongolians? Oh, God, I'm just going to use a freaking summon on this guy.
Well, the new kid has.
Summon Miss... Piece of poo. I haven't summoned Mr. Hanky yet, so let's summon him, see what he does. Shitstorm. I know what he's going to do. Boom! Oh, wow.
Well, you're good at adventuring.
Yeah, I'm kind of grossed out though. I need to go sell some stuff. I just realized I can do that. How do I get down right here? Getting out of here. Okay, who's that guy? All right. Happy New Year! Nice, okay.
Fuck you, asshole!
I don't have time for you. All right.
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
No, you're not. All right, just come on out. Come on. Oh, really? You're gonna be like that, are you? All right, let's just end this. Fire. There we go.
Whoopee!
Run, bitch, run! Oh, I didn't want to look at that. All right, let's pick this up. All right, let's talk to CityWalk.
Kid, all this shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me, kid. I give you one per day.
I got Mr. Kong! Yay! Miniature gong. Summon unlocked. Nice!
Sorry, you can only summon me once.
Can't sell you anything. Alright, yay!
Hey, new kid.
Hey, what do you want? That's bad. Don't eat that! Don't eat that! Don't eat that! Don't you see it's glowing green? What's over here? Anything interesting over here? Ooh. Whoops. I'm not gonna pay for that. Bye. Okay. Let's see. All right, I talked to Jimbo, got my effects from Jimbo. Let's go ahead to the school then. Fast travel, Timmy. I'll go talk to the goths and then I'll end this episode. At least I say I will. All right, now where am I supposed to go for this? I still want to know where I'm supposed to go for the frickin' creature I'm supposed to get. It's supposed to be right here, somewhere. At least I think so. Caution ahead. Okay, I'm not gonna waste that time. I'm not gonna get lost in there again. All right, let's go talk to the goths. Hey man, I'm a goth kid. That's how they talk. I have to play the game without music because I have to record it without music. I admit, that kind of lowers that a little bit. Ooh. Stuff. Any homeless in here? Oh no. Where are you, goth kids?
Who's that?
It's me.
That new kid people are
yeah.
talking about.
Sir Douchebag!
This area is strictly for goth kids.
Yeah, like you're gonna do anything about it. Well, they might, actually.
What's this? Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the Wicked Elves.
The KKK!
All recruits welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags.
Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Come on, let's do
I'm obviously not Frodo.
Do anything.
Yeah, you know, do nothing.
We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
Yeah, tell you what, new kid.
That's a conformist?
And a coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
Non-conformist, okay. Item removed.
Yeah, people hang out with me for a while. They usually end up texting or just looking at their phones.
Ah! Shut up. Find some cigarettes. Find some coffee. Ooh, I want to know where I can get some coffee. Buy goth clothes. We're supposed to buy goth gloves. Buy a goth cap. That's a lot of fucking stuff. Okay. Well. Wait a minute. I never actually did look all the way back. No, there's nothing back here. Is there a way to get in here? No. Okay. I guess the only way. Ooh, school kitchen key. Okay. All right. So I guess that's all I can do for right now, guys. I'm going to have to leave this episode right here. So, sorry I've been gone a lot. I'm going to try to increase the amount of videos I have during the week. Hopefully every day I'll have a video, if not two. I may be able to do that soon. So, if you guys like this episode, please either like, comment, and subscribe. Check the annotation for more videos I've done. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. See ya!